My name is Jeannie, and I'm the mother of Mary, and I work for a local hospital. Mary has cerebral palsy. When she was born, she had a heart defect. Her heart rate and oxygen level kept going down. She has a very limited vocabulary. She can say, yeah, whoa. She's been in a wheelchair since 2012. When Mary's at home, she likes to sit in the big picture window. She has her own bag where she has toys in it that make noise. It talks and says that she's tired, that she's hungry, and Mary loves music. Her favorite artist is Bruno Mars. She pretty much likes dance music. She tries to be independent to the best of her ability. I have someone here that meets her after school. We visit for a little while, watch TV, and then she goes to bed between 7:15 and 7:30. You know, she's in bed, and that gives me time to settle down. Most of her life, it's been totally me. Her father has not been in the picture. The way he chose to live his life was not a safe environment for her, but I wanted to make it safe for my daughter, so I chose to move. And it was kind of depressing, but I had to lean on my faith. As I've gotten older, I haven't had, quote, a normal adult life. I needed to take time out for me. So having these caregivers has enabled me to do so.